Get out. Take your things.
I don't want to do no videos with you because you're always killing the mood.
Move out my way. Thank you.
You move out your way. Because I don't want to do a video with you. I don't want to do a video with people who are not uplifting. Look how you act. Hello? And you stay one night more people because they telling the truth. Right? Hello? Abby? Hello? Abby? Yo?
Stop being obnoxious!
I'm not because
look. Yes, you are!
Because I said I don't want to do a video. You think I want to do a video with you? How you act? I need to do videos with people who's more like inspirational.
Then go ahead, Eric.
What you mean, go ahead? Because I don't want to do videos with you no more. It's not even that serious. I'll do videos with you when you act nice. Until then, I'm only doing videos with other people. I just gotta find them. Abby, I have a serious question. Do you want to be single? Huh? Abby, hello, Abby, Abby, huh, you want to be single, Abby, Abby, Abby.
Can you stop? Do I want to be single? Do I?
You seem like it. I know.
So leave, Eric. Leave. Pack your and leave since you always have an issue with me. Pack your and leave. Leave. Go ahead. Since you trust me, go ahead.
It's just an option.
Leave. 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 I don't care. Leave. Leave.
Now?
I don't give a leave.
I'm going to call your mother.
Leave. Go ahead. Leave.
Okay. It's not even that serious.
Leave. Take your shoes all the way out. Go ahead. Take it.
Well.
Take it. Go ahead. Since you always want to try to survive, go ahead.
Would you? I ain't threatening you. Picking this up and I'm taking photos and I'm sending it to you.
Whatever. You can leave. Get out.
And I was just asking a stupid question and you took it personal. Well, look at your attitude. Look at you.
Eric, stop pushing me. Like, you're really pushing it now.
How?
You're really pushing it. Like, I'm really not in the mood anymore.
I just ask a question. Just be single for 1 month, see how it goes, and that's it. I can stay here, you can stay by here.
Why are you still in here?
Because I'm giving you an option.
Eric, leave! Like, now you're really making me angry, for real, for real.
You gonna pick my clothes up, right?
No, I'm not.
Okay.
You can have a nice day.
Alright. I already sent the photos to your mom, so. So now she knows how her daughter acts. You gonna pick my clothes up? Huh? Huh?
Are you gonna leave the apartment?
No.
Yeah, you are.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you are. I'll have you escorted.
Sure. Sure you will.
Really?
Yeah, really.
Okay. Keep testing me.
Trying to pull a candy move?
Keep testing me.
Well, you picking my clothes up,
no,
so.
I'm not.
All right. Well, you single and I'm single, so that's the end of it.
Get out!
That just confirms
Get out! Take your things and leave. Take your things and leave.
How are you trying to kick me out? Something I pay for. Huh?
You?
Yes.
You pay?
Yes.
You pay?
Yes.
Then I'm gonna stop working.
Stop working. You the one that is gonna be broke. You the one that gonna run out of money. I'm not gonna run out of money.
Okay, alright.
You gonna pick my clothes up?
No, I'm not.
It was a prank though.
It don't matter. That's not what you do to me. You don't do stuff like that to people that you love. You don't do that.
Do what? Saying I wanna be single? It was a prank. Relax. Are you gonna pick my clothes up?
No.
Why not? Alright, cool. Let's see how it is.